So children, observe this rebus. Here 4, we have 28, and here we have 7 dots. So just if you want to put some relation, 4, this 7, 4, 7 is 28. So if we could relate the same here, so here 9 and here 6. So 9 into 6 could be this value we are asking in the place of question mark.